Yeah, welcome to my 7th playthrough for Devil May Cry 5. Yeah, and I just took a break, a couple of days off, but yeah, enjoy the cutscene.
So what happened to him and Trish? They end up like you?
Trish, she was captured. I remember that. I don't know what happened to Dante.
Damn it.
You can't travel through here in a car.
Yeah, we know. We're just waiting on you. There's only one way up that tree. Hang on, I'll get ready.
I'm glad to see you look so well.
You too, I guess.
I found these. If they're of any use to you, they're yours.
Wow, I can make something truly awesome out of these.
Shocker. Can we trust him?
Your guess is as good as mine. He might be useful, though. Enough talking. Get some rest. You need it.
Just told to get some rest.
Oh, you were just told to get some rest? Well, we need to make a path. So start digging. Come on, get up, get up, get up!
Got something to wear that's good for digging?
Yeah, this is, Virgil, basically. You get to play as him. You can choose to play as V, but yeah, I'll go with... Sounds better to play as Nero. And let's go and see what happens. Now, who is this ugly guy? The riot, huh? Take care of this riot. Oh, I hate these. These are like the worst enemies to fight. I just don't like them. They're annoying. God, they're so annoying. With their big scissors, I just don't like fighting them at all.
Yeah.
You can follow if you want, but I'm going ahead.
So these things are like much easier to fight, and you can just tail whip them and stuff, grab them by the tail and just throw them around. I do like that Devil Breaker just because it's like an AoE control, I guess. It covers all my faces and stuff in a 360 view, so that's why I love using that. Yeah, I just died already. He just doesn't want to die. Come on, die. Keep running, huh? I'm gonna shoot him down and shoot him. Bam, got you right there.
Nobody move!
Was the right way. Nailed it. Gotta push on ahead. Okay, guess I'm going down. Yeah.
This was kind of a tricky situation because I was about to die. I have like no HP left either, maybe like 3.5 bars left. And they're just really piling on top of me. It's getting closer and closer to me. I'm like, God, I thought I was gonna die. Like, see, that's the worst move right there, because then they could just hit you right there and bam, only have 1.5 bar left. Come on, die already. Ooh, there, ooh, that was a, so I just had to turn into that, I have no choice. Now try and kill them and kill living them at the same time. Put that punch in. Let's go, let's get this Grim Reaper out of the way. guy by, ooh, there you go, grab him by the tail, put him around. I die already. Oh, there you go, so I got some HP right there. But yeah, that was a very close call. I was not even paying attention to my life at all. This game looks so much similar to Resident Evil 2 graphics. I know they're using the same engine, but just, I don't know, sometimes it just feels like you're in a Resident Evil 2 game. I guess the third person view is just too much. Let's die already, man. This guy just needs to die. Why is he still alive? There you go, finally.
Board, I've got a job for you.
All right, let's hear it. What you got?
Nice. Getting the band back together, huh?
What evil lurks? I must destroy.
I thought that was the plan all along.
Go, baby, go!
So yeah, these are just like, I don't know, knights of the round table. I'm just trying to kill them all at the same time, you know. Yeah, that's a pretty cool move. You like, you know, like, that's like a WWE move. You just suplex them down. Bam. Yeah, see, I keep doing that. That's a mistake because I'm going to get hit easily. But it just looks so nice doing it. I was like, nah, I'm going to do it again. And oh, that was I was so close to launching that I missed. I was like, oh my god. Be very careful on doing that. And that's the other tomboy devil breaker. It just, I don't know, it just looks a lot nice to me, so I just use it. I don't know what I'm doing, I'm just like randomly trying to just bash him up. Yeah, that looks just nice, a fire sword and then just like spinning around and cartwheeling them and stuff. I don't know what I was doing right there, just shooting them, I guess. Wow, these guys need to die. Why don't they die? Yeah, at least Ryu's then, you know, throwing in some effort. Having his, like, panther and crow attack. I wonder who's lightning rally. And the stage escape's, like, pretty awesome. We're just falling down. Like, the whole building is broken now. Finally got this guy out. Yeah, I love the shields. I don't love the shield. I hate the shield. I'm just flying around trying to get rid of. Come on, there you go. God, these guys just don't want to die, do they now? These guys actually look like Dark Knights from the Final Fantasy series. Oh, I can't believe I missed that too. Oh my god. This guy is just annoying. Ooh. Got me there. Oh, there's another one alive right there? I didn't know this guy. All alive. I'll take this one down first. Suplex him to death. Bam. This guy doesn't want to die, does he? Bam. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this walkthrough and come back tomorrow for another one. Enjoy the cutscenes after the fight. They're pretty nice. And he should die. Bam.
Took us long enough to get here. What? Tired already?
I just remembered something. This town was attacked once before.
Is that so?
I was here. I can still see it. In fact, I was playing right here. That was the house. This is where we part ways. You go ahead.
You're gonna miss all the fun.
No. I must seek out the Devil's Sword Sparta.
What? Yeah, I don't think that's such a good idea. Trust me.
You're not the only one who thinks so. But to win this fight, we're going to need all the help we can get.
Not the only one. What the hell aren't you telling me?